It looks like it could be a tense round of the championship here as we prepare to get today's race underway. We're southwest of the city of Nagoya today at the unique figure of eight Suzuka circuit. 3.6 miles and 18 corners make up a lap here, with average speeds approaching 136 miles per hour. DRS will be available, of course, into the potential passing opportunity at turn one, although the best place for overtaking will be through 130R and into the final chicane. Joining me to talk you through the action today is Anthony Davidson. And give us an idea of what kind of thing you're going to be looking out for today.
Well, the big question for me is whether or not we're going to see the cars able to follow each other closely enough to overtake, especially through the fast sections here. Of course, we've got DRS, and that will help on the straights, but it's still no good if you're coming off the previous corner too slowly or too far behind.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position. And starting alongside in P2 is Sebastian Vettel. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Raikkonen, Daniel Ricciardo, and Hülkenberg. Sainz, Verstappen, Perez, and Fernando Alonso. Grosjean, Ocon, Charles Leclerc, and Gasly, Magnussen. Van Dorn, Brendan Hartley, and Marcus Ericsson. Stroll and Sergei Sirotkin rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
We're still in with a chance of winning the title. We need you to push as hard as you can in the five remaining races.
System checks are good. Need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. freezing if it takes too much damage. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to reduce the pace. Keep a quick eye on that at the time. Make sure to keep the tip. Delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Careful with the front wing, you take minor damage. Okay, any issues with turbo there right now? Should have good. That tire deck is good. Tire deck is good. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the first safety car line. Stay in position until the green flags. gap to the leader is 1.9 seconds. Plus three. Let's get into mix three ASAP. Seconds. Okay, some information on Raikkonen. They seem to have an issue. In this lap, push now. The gap to the car behind is 5.0 seconds. Is 8.4 seconds. At the end of this lap. Now, please, box this lap. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. Receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. It is 4.2 seconds. Is 3.3 seconds. racing if it takes too much damage. And tidy on our end. Let us know if you start to feel any issues. increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Boxing this lap, give us the best in lap you can. Box this lap. Understood, stopping this lap. Teammate by 15.7 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Is 14.2 seconds. strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Chasing records, so think about going down to mix one and lifting early into the corners. Remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive, and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Lance Stroll. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
On to the constructors then. We saw a dip in form from the championship leaders today. Their lead has taken a significant blow. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.